secretary of the store can order his men to shoot down people without any real cause, it means that there's something very wrong with the system.
Aung San Suu Kyi will be gone, and she'll be on a t-shirt. The marketing's good. Monks are dying, soldier children crying. We're playing bubbles with four-year-old girls. Torture, drug deals, finance, our dreams. Why should we care? The stock market's good. Petrol's booming, generals wooing, trucks are looming in Rangoon. We know your faces, come out and die, and welcome the tourists under the Burmese sky. But tomorrow, Christine and me'll feel just the same with our China tea.
Amnesty Report, 2008, Burma. The 8th of the 8th, 88. The people's uprising was bloodily and brutally repressed by the military junta. 20 years of prison and torture would follow. In 1990, Aung San Suu Kyi and her Democratic Party won the general election by 83%. In 1991, she won the Nobel Peace Prize. 70,000 children are soldiers. 10 children out of 100 don't get to live to 5 years old.
The SLORC has completely shut down the country's internet system in hopes of suppressing information to the rest of the world.
Aung San Suu Kyi will be gone, and she'll be on a t-shirt. The marketing's good. Monks are dying, soldier children crying. We're playing bubbles with four-year-old girls. But tomorrow, Christine and me'll feel just the same. Maybe shed a tear in our China tea. But tomorrow, the world will see we did nothing for Aung San Suu Kyi.
2008, Amnesty Report, Burma. Burma is one of the poorest countries in the world. It's one of the richest in natural gas, petrol, tech, jewels, drugs. One of the worst for child mortality and AIDS. The International Committee of the Red Cross withdrew from Burma because it could not fulfill its mission. Nobody knows the numbers of the tortured, the numbers of the dead. This song is dedicated to Aung San Suu Kyi, her Democratic Party, the monks, the students, the people of Burma, the children. This is a plea for Aung San Suu Kyi.